this child back to the Lord who gave her. She's shouting already. Since the grave of our Calvary, that we are part of this family now, and that we will be ever apart as long as we live.
That's right.
I'm going to ask if you will join in with me as we ask God's blessing upon the child and upon the family. Let us pray. Eternal God, our Father, we thank you for this privilege of returning this sacred spirit back to thee that thou hast given to this family. We pray that they will provide the environment whereby the child will grow up learning the ways of Jesus. We pray that this home and the surrounding community will provide this wholesome environment that will always bespeak the glory and honor of thee. And as our word has said, bring the child up in the way that it should go, and when it's older, will not depart from it. We present this child now back to thee, to this family, to this congregation, and to all who were witnesses here today. Keep them always where thou art able to use them diligently in thy service. For this we ask it all in the precious name of Jesus. Let every heart say amen.
Amen.